Beethoven, the father of the Romantic era, who has left a legacy of stunningly gorgeous music, is the topic of today's video. We are going to be playing, or rather, I am going to be playing, Ode to Joy. It's a beautiful tune which comes from Symphony No. 9, his final symphony, and I'll be playing that for violin. My goal is, of course, to play it on all of the instruments to help my students and everyone out there, every student out there who may not have a private instructor to play this song. So let's get started. Here's Ode to Joy in D major. And by the way, those letters above each measure, the D, the A, the D, the A, those are chords. So a pianist would follow or a guitar player would follow. So we do not look at those. We're looking at the notes on the staff. Here we go. Ode to Joy. Pretty straightforward piece, nothing really treacherous here. I use fourth finger instead of open A string because it sounds better. So I would listen to it, I would watch me playing through it, and then what I would do is I would just play along with me, and you should be in pretty good shape to master this beautiful theme. Have fun practicing. And thank you for learning.